It is January 12th, 2023, and things are swell today.